Owens. And guys, let's be perfectly honest. Theory is nowhere near 100% tonight. Not after what he suffered this past Saturday at Clash at the Castle.
Listen, I absolutely agree with you, Corey. The Theory made decision to come out here to run his mouth, and that's what inspired Kevin Owens to come out here and respond.
Uh-oh. Oh, a reversal.
Austin Theory laid out against the barricade.
I don't know if Theory should be out here competing, guys. Theory needs a...
Oh, no. Oh, if his jaw weren't hurting before, that's twice off the table.
Theory's ego, his arrogance is why he's been forced into a match here tonight. No one told him to come out here and claim that he was going to be the next undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
And Kevin Owens saying that arrogance is what brought me out here to challenge you. Covered by Kevin Owens, hooking the leg.
Listen, pick out from Austin Theory. You guys can complain about Austin Theory all you want. You may not like Theory's attitude or his outlook on this business, but the fact is, Theory is a winner. The youngest United States champion in history. The youngest Mr. Money in the Bank in history. And at this rate, Theory may very well be the youngest undisputed WWE Universal Champion in history.
Maybe. It could happen. It's not a guarantee.
One thing is, Theory still keeping his confidence, his attitude, despite the setbacks. Dropkick to the chin might do it. Kick out from Kevin Owens.
And the fact that Theory is once again in control of this matchup makes it all the more impressive that he is out here competing at this level after what went down at Clash at the Castle. Theory had the intention, or so it would seem, to cash in, perhaps making Roman Reigns and Drew McIntyre triple threat. But watch. Boom! From out of the front row, World Boxing Champion Tyson Fury with a right cross that turned Theory's lights out.
It almost feels like Theory's Money in the Bank cash-in attempts are cursed. Now, you remember what happened at SummerSlam? He tried to cash in, he got an F5 on the Money in the Bank briefcase. Now he gets knocked out cold by Tyson Fury.
The Gypsy King laid out so many opponents with that right hand. Covered by Austin Theory.
Again, Theory may be abrasive. Yes, he rubs people the wrong way. Yes, Theory is brash, but he is a young megastar in the making.
Corey, nobody is denying his physical talent, his in-ring ability, absolutely off the chart, but it seems like he draws out challenges. He draws out the veterans to try to stop him with his attitude.
Look, Theory puts unnecessary stress on himself because of his attitude. We all know how talented he is, but the more enemies you make, the more likely Theory is to fall.
This business is all about making enemies, Saxton. It's how you make it to the top.
And right now, Kevin Owens trying to power his way out. And he does. Big shot once again to the jaw of Austin Theory. A jaw that's been killing him all night.
Theory's going to be eating through a straw for the next week.
Cello's not too bad.
Ooh.
Oh!
The longer the match go, the stronger the intensity from Kevin Owens becomes.
And the fire inside of Owens that's been reignited over the past several weeks is going to be hard, if not impossible, to extinguish, because Kevin Owens is here to fight Owens fight. And again,
there he
this arm needs
the weapon.
Oh, and let gravity do the rest. That's gotta be it. Shoulders down. No.
What guts displayed by Mr. Money in the Bank. Kevin Owens went to the well once again. Before the break, Owens was looking for a swanton, but Theory had the wherewithal to get his knees up just in time. But moments ago, Kevin Owens would succeed in his second attempt, soaring through the skies of KC. A beautiful swanton, 270 pounds. Crashing down on Austin Theory, who somehow managed to escape.
Back to live actions, looking for the stunner is Kevin Owens.
Oh. Elbow on the ear of Theory.
Oh. Can't question the heart of Austin Theory. Coming in with a swollen jaw after Saturday. Could he pull off the win over Kevin Owens? Oh! Shoulders down! No!
Owens able to escape. Theory obviously still feeling the effects of both Tyson Fury and this battle tonight with Owens. But that's what it's all about, to be Mr. Money in the Bank. And gentlemen, I think we can make our travel plans.
The trademark confidence of Theory signaling he is ready to finish off Kevin Owens.
Taking a trip A-Town Down.
Owens hoisted up, unleashing a couple elbows.
Be able to elbow his way out.
Theory answers with several of his own.
Oh! Right into a super kick. If Theory had any teeth left, they are gone now.
Owens looking for the pop-up powerbomb. No.
Theory had it scouted.
He's right into a nasty boot.
Oh, and shoulder first into the ring post.
Hey,
right,
come on, Theory.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my God. Look at the intensity, the malice on the face of Austin Theory. I don't know if Owens is getting up from that impact.
The back of Owens' neck was driven into those steel steps, and you might be right, Corey. Listen to this.
I don't know how Owens recovers.
Absolutely inhumane treatment by Mr. Money in the Bank, and Owens now in danger of being counted out.
Count is up to seven.
The heart of Kevin Owens on display, crawling, inching closer, and just barely making the count.
A lesser superstar would have gotten out with a count out, but not Kevin Owens. Cover!
Unbelievably, Owens is still in this fight.
Living to fight on, but for how long?
A mask of rage on the face of Austin Theory. He has the briefcase. He is Mr. Money in the Bank. He might be the most dangerous man on Monday Night Raw with that briefcase. But Kevin Owens just not going away.
What is Theory planning now?
Heavy-handed knife-edge chop to Owens, who's perched precariously, seated on the top turnbuckle.
Theory trying to break the grip of Kevin Owens, who's got a hold on that top rope.
Austin Theory prying the fingers of Kevin Owens off the top rope.
Now Theory once again looking for a superplex onto Owens.
Owens now has one hand on the turnbuckle for the moment. Now short jabs to the ribs.
Theory trying to hoist up 270 plus.
So Theory's attempt may fail again. Oh, it's all alone.
Great resilience from Theory. Now back on top, but wait a minute. Owens has Theory's leg hooked.
Owens looking to counter.
Oh, my God.
The prize fighter rises to his feet. They're going KO for a reason.
They're his initials, Jimmy.
Oh, but you know he's a hard hitter. We're about to see that. Boom!
Up right through the canvas.
Powerbomb.
See, we can work together, Saxton.
KO, bringing the world together, one fight at a time.
Basically.
Stunner!
That's got to be it.
Knock out Kevin Owens, and that's three.
Here's your winner,
Kevin Owens.
Whatever trigger has flipped inside of Kevin Owens may have changed the entire landscape of Monday Night Raw.
Yeah, I get Austin Theory.